we might have some viable targets here. Yeah, the Houdini slices. Gonna go another, but did pretty good with one of them. Yeah, there's a corpse there. What are you doing? Oh, wait, you're preparing. You want to make their head bang on the ceiling.
And kill them here, right? Put a few in there. Do you think that'll stop them, or is it a waste of ammo?
This will be extremely painful for any who survive. The trap room. Not exactly as I planned, but I'll take it. Okay, Delta. I think we're ready. Yep. We're ready. Now think about what you're going to do.
Shoot in all directions, I'll kill them.
I was thinking of something more focused.
Send some bees to attack 85.
Mom's gonna cure me! Let's fix your face, baby!
Spider slicers can bypass your traps, but not the bees. Stay down. Fine, kill them yourself.
Well, that's one way to guarantee their deaths.
Wasn't there a corpse downstairs? Go there next.
Well, why not? There's nothing else here. Yeah, go ahead. Search the lockboxes for anything useful before you do go down there. Well, most of them will be in these corridors.
Full of hash, full of fuel, full of ammo. Need Eve hypos.
Sounds so good. I just have a problem. And that child, you monster!
Getting close to a useful topic from got to level 3 so far.
I thought you'd forgotten something. What's it give Delta?
At the rate Delta's progressing, you won't have long to wait to find out. like your wallet's full, so might be able to find a vending machine.
What is this? Seen those all over.
It's the fighter chamber.
What's it do?
It brings dead people back to life. It was originally key to Andrew Ryan's genetic frequency, but you'll find out to serve the rest. Houdini splicer, research time.
Can't shoot fireballs while the bees are on you.
You just need one more for the gene tonic. Anyway, that's see, yeah. Trap spears to replenish the ones you used. I see you're searching for Eve hypos. We're close to level 3. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. See ya, Textbringer.
Look for E-Bibles before he sings Christian rock! He's near that insanity.
Hypos replenished. Now to harvest the second corpse. We need all we can get in case we get any company.
If it's a Houdini, research!
Yeah, why not? Send in the bees.
Boy, help me find this.
There you are. Oh, yes, of course. Haven't got the things in my head, just made it easier to kill them. Anyway, to the corpse.